Previously on Night 3.
He says I've been great because you are gonna die.
Let's check the doors.
Night 4.
Let me turn my light back on. What is this?
It says nothing, it just says what it already said.
Trap!
This is like the cupcake from Five Nights at Freddy's, but now it just comes every single night. Okay. It says, now I know you're there.
When that happens, I just gotta hide, guys. Just gotta hide. Alright, so basically, now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna hide behind my jacket, guys. That'll probably give me some time. Jackets cannot save me right now. I'll probably still die. Oh god.
He fell for it. That animatronic's real dumb. He just fell for my trick. was really close, man. He could have saw us. Any man's foot. That could be mine.
Okay, see, the door is closed.
Okay. Ah, crap. Okay. He's right beside me. Let's just not move. Just think he... If we don't move, maybe he'll go away. Wait, you'll probably notice we need to turn the light off. We'll probably leave. Yes, he left. That was real scary. Okay guys, that ends another night. Bye. Hey guys, today... Night 3. Let's go. I can just wait this out till day.